Angel.
Hello. Hello, kitty. Hello, do you want a treat? What's this? What's this? Good girl.
Oh, baby. See, this is what I was afraid of, that she would freak out.
Angel. Angel. Come on.
This is what we kind of expected from Angel too. We knew that she's quite timid, but once she does build that bond with you, she's really loving dogs.
What's this? It's okay. It's okay, what's this?
When she, you know, isn't sure, she tends to do this sort of thing where she kind of skitters around away from you.
It's okay, it's okay. Come on, it's okay. Come on, what's this? Look, what's this? Come on. Come on. Angel. Angel. Angel.
I think she really wants to trust.
She wants to trust, yeah.
Yeah.
You can see a lot of dogs who come in the shelter like that, and they just want to trust. They just don't know how to or...
Yeah, turning the head away.
Do you want to sniff my hand? Do you want to sniff it? It's okay. She's so young. She's only 1.5, so you do wonder when a dog is so... nervous what's happened to them to make them that way. He's so cute. Okay.
I mean, I guess it just depends how much time Amy's willing to put in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You nervous? Come on. Do you want to sniff my hand? It's okay. It's okay. Here you go. Come on. How about this one?
That was pretty obvious just there. I feel like Amy's feeling very rejected.
Yeah, I saw her face.
Yeah.
Come on. I've dealt with a lot of timid dogs. I was expecting that anyway from any rescue dog, really, that they're not gonna run straight up to you. Angel, come on. What's this? What's this one? Do you like this one? Do you want this one? Oh, there you go. You're a clever girl. Oh, thank you.
Oh, yay. Kisses. Yes. Finally. Oh, my God.
Yes.